just might be stay sleeping.
Looking good. Look at that. Yes. I'm filming this right now and recording it. What the hell? Why not? Arr, lady.
Arr.
So.
All right, let's pay attention. We're getting closer. Let's see.
Clean it up.
Yep, we're getting close.
Yeah. Why are you looking at this moopo like that? Joe?
There's Captain Maida. Arr. There's our friend Prodigy.
RBT.
Go.
Been close. Want to make ready on sales, boys?
Getting some sword practice in over there.
Yeah, we're going so slow you could probably leave them.
Alright.
Now. We're going into the wind.
Alright.
See that dock finally. We could anchor it if you want to, because I'll take you to the bar thing.
Alright. Once we get close.
Yep.
Well, that was, you know, I won't say anything too soon, but so far it's been a grand adventure. I appreciate you, having us along. And
sure, you too. Thanks for all the help.
Oh yeah, I was glad. You know, Eric and I were looking for somebody to have a good time on a galleon with, and ta-da.
Well, looks like we're going right into it from the anchor.
Yeah, ready to drop. Arr.
Yeah. You go right off the bow.
Yeah, aye, that's the best way.
Someone can grab that chest.
I think someone has. There's a couple of seafarers chests here too.
You know what is in the chest?
So hang on, I'm gonna get this. I don't know where that. I'm just gonna do the seafarers chest that I have.
Another one back there?
Yeah, in the captain's quarters.
And you give it to this guy. There you go.
Three. Wow.
Not bad.
And that's the Athena stuff. So if you stand here, I get to play this. Right behind you, it's going to open up. You see that seal?
Ah.
Wow.
Ooh.
And we could all head down there.
Oh, very nice.
The secret place.
Ha ha! Arr! This is the way a pirate likes to live his life. In a dream world
this
of treasure.
Awesome. Yeah,
never thought I'd come in here.
Well, now you got some Athena's rep.
Yeah.
Too. You
that's
do.
Nice.
Yeah, that's great.
Do a few more, and you'll get some. You'll be able to buy the booth and stuff first.
Nice.
level one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Level two, you get the box. That's
right.
Uh-huh. I think they just let you get it, too. I don't think you have to buy it. I'm not sure.
Oh, this is interesting.
This is taking years to load.
Ah, yeah, Athena's Fortune. I'm... Oh, look how interesting this place is. There's a big ship here.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a bar of ghosts.
Big broken ship.
Ah, look at them! They're all dancing in the shiza. Ah, vanity chest. I see. Okay.
Yeah, this guy here has the... Yeah, you get the two, you get the boot first, I believe.
The jacket, oh my gosh, I need that.
It's gonna take a bit.
Oh yeah.
Level 6. I like the eye patch.
Wow.
Like the peg leg.
Oh, the ghost look, man. How interesting. Yeah, yeah, very cool.
Should be adding a bunch more to it, too.
Who's this? Pirate Lord.
He sells the bounty or the voyages.
Ah, very cool.
What do you got?
And what's over here on that big boat? Oh, I see. This is just the same thing as like a outpost, but
yeah,
it's,
basically. It's the same.
But that's the Athena's version. Very cool. I see.
Nice.
And is this our boat from before? No, this is another boat.
No, this is just someone that's down here.
I see.
If you can get on it. Yeah, you can.
Oops. Unless you fall in the water.
A little in the water.
Oh, wow. Hey, don't fall in the water.
Love you.
You get kicked back to the beginning.
Oh, does it?
Yeah. Looks like it. Oh, I'm back in the tavern. Yeah, it kicked me back out. I'm in an original tavern. All right. Well, that was huge fun.
The coolest thing you get with it is that front. The front.
That was awesome. Yeah.
Put that on. Yeah, that was good. It was fun.
Thanks for saying, "Hey, stick with it, man," because I appreciate it.
Yeah,
you know.
It takes a little bit more, but at the end, it's worth it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Good pieces. And it's variety. It's not so boring as sticking to the same one over and over.
Yeah, I agree with you there. It was good fun.
And it was pretty smooth.
It was smooth. We were rocking and rolling pretty well. We didn't have too many hiccups. So yep. It was just a grind at the beginning there with all those... you were quite right about that. Those skull quests are a little bit grindy. But we did it.
Yeah, they got a little crazy.
I mean, the thing was, is we had people dropping in and dropping out, but at least the three of us were there for the most of it. I mean, for all of it.
Yeah, kept all the way through it.
Yeah.
So and then I hopped in.
Yeah, and it helped, you know. We had about three other people.
I think you just missed a dump of chest and stuff, Prodigy.
Yeah.
That's when the last guy left. He left right after we finished. We dumped off, like, most of the skulls and chests.
Yeah.
Oh, well.
That was lots of fun, though. I'm going to take off.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah.
Yeah, me too, for a little while.
Yeah, I need to get
thanks
some...
Thanks for all the help, guys.
Yeah, thank you. It was tons of fun.
Yeah, man, thanks. It was fun.
Same.
All right, see you guys.
Everybody take care.
Guys, see you guys.
Guys, have a good one.